Well, as many as 2,000 people are feared dead. This is after a massive flood over in eastern Libya. A weekend storm swept away entire neighborhoods and wrecked homes in the coastal towns. Thousands of people are still missing, with officials believing they had been carried away by those floodwaters. The storm killed more than a dozen other people after striking Turkey and Bulgaria.